मैं कैसे जीऊं, आज मैं कैसे खुश रहूं, इज व्हाट योगा प्रैक्टिस इज ऑल अबाउट. सो प्लीज ट्राई टू इनकॉर्पोरेट एटलीस्ट 10 टू 15 मिनट्स एवरी डे. एंड यस, द ग्लो एंड ऑल दिस शाइनिंग, एवरीथिंग इज अ बाय प्रोडक्ट, इट विल डेफिनेटली कम, आई गारंटी. सो फॉर फेस योगा, यू नो, इट्स मिरेकल दैट वी कैन स्कल्प्ट and well tone our jawline, our face with the practice of yoga. So a lot of quick moves that I will suggest is that, you know, we also trap a lot of stress, everyday stress and anxiety in our neck area. Actually, a lot of us don't know that. Jitna bhi stress hota hai, wo yahan pe trap hota hai. So every day I suggest is just do these neck stretches, which are very, very important. So simple stretch, like stretching your neck. It's a very simple, it might look simple, but we don't do it, you know. We stretch our hands, we stretch our body, but neck bhool jate hain. So this is a simple stretch. You lift your chin up and then...
And I'll request everyone to do it right now.
Yes, it will be interesting. Let's do this. You feel that stretch. Let's release that stress. So you raise your neck up and then you go right side and then you go left side. And to enhance this movement, what you could do is, you take your lower lip and place it on top of the upper lip, like that. And then you practice that stretch. So you see a lot of stretch coming on your jawline. So that's very interesting. Then you blow. So you fill your cheeks with air. And then you release. Thank you. So let's fill the cheeks with the air. Stay till the count of 5 to 10. And release. And then we suck the cheeks in. So we do this for 10 times. We do the first exercise 10 times. And then there's a third move, which is like sucking the cheeks in. My kids can actually make that fish face, which I can't. So you suck your cheeks in. And stay. And now in these movements also, you can actually practice the neck rotations, which is extremely good in, you know, giving some movement to your jaw area. And then you just go clockwise and counterclockwise. These are also excellent. And this is what I do every day for my neck.